The push-to-start switch completes an electrical circuit to start the drive motor and begin the drying cycle. If the electrical contacts in the push-to-start switch fail, the dryer either won't start when you push the button or starts when you close the door without pushing the button. If the push-to-start switch fails, replace it with a manufacturer-approved replacement part. Before you begin, wear work gloves to protect your hands. Unplug the dryer. Pull the control knob off of the front of the push-to-start switch. Move the dryer forward and use a 1/4-inch nut driver to remove the screws from the back panel. Remove the back panel from the dryer and set it aside. Note the location of wires attached to the back, label the wires, or take a digital picture so you know how to correctly reconnect them later. Then, remove the wires. Release the locking tab and slowly rotate the push-to-start switch while pulling it to release it from the control panel. Push the new switch into the panel and rotate it to lock it in place. Attach the wires on the back of the push-to-start switch, following the labels or digital photograph. Warning: for safety and to avoid damage to the new switch, the wires must be properly connected. Position the panel on the back of the console. Line up the mounting screw holes. Insert the mounting screws and tighten them firmly. Push the control knob down on the stem of the new push-to-start switch. Plug the dryer into the wall outlet